Hey guys, I'm Anna, and today I'm going to show you how to install iOS 15.4 Developer Beta. So first of all, make sure to take backup of your device and also enroll as an Apple developer before proceeding further. After that, open Safari browser on your device and navigate to Apple's developer website. Tap the hamburger icon in the top left corner, then click on Account and sign in with your Apple ID if you're not already. Tap the hamburger icon in the top left corner again and click on Downloads. It'll take you to this page. Now scroll down and tap Install Profile. A pop-up will come up. Simply tap Allow to download the profile. Again, a pop-up will come up. Tap on Close. Once you're done with it, go to your device settings and then tap Profile Downloaded option at the top. Tap Install in the top right corner and then enter your passcode. Read the consent agreement, then tap Next. Tap Install in the top right corner, and then tap Install at the bottom one more time. Now your iPhone will prompt you to restart to complete the changes. After it reboots, head back to Settings, then General, and then Software Update. Here you should be able to see iOS 15 update available. Tap Download and Install. Alright, well that's all for now. If you find this video helpful, please give it a thumbs up to see more videos like this, and don't forget to hit that subscribe button. We'll see you in the next one.